Hi and welcome back to my channel. I'm here with a new video and that is going to be another day in my life. Can you guess where we are headed to? So we are headed to the MRI or the chest clinic in Colombo. As you can see, it was a rainy day and we were here quite early that day. For those of you who don't know, MRI or the chest clinic is situated just opposite to LRH, and to get there there's a little shortcut, and this is the shortcut that we are taking. So it's a crossroad or something, I think. So yeah, that's us walking to the MRI. So before we entered the MRI, we saw the shop where we could get our breakfast from. We were also hungry at this point, so we got our breakfast and we are here at the chest clinic. Well, Central Chest Clinic Colombo. If you are confused, well, don't be, because the chest clinic is inside the MRI. It's just a different building. I'll give you guys a little tour, so hang on. It was my first time too being here, so this is all new for me as well. But I should say that this is such a beautiful place. It doesn't really give you the vibe that a hospital will give you, because it's just a place where clinics are happening and there are no wards or anything as such. Like I said before, this was our first time being here too. So you can see my friend confusingly walking around trying to find where we can keep our belongings. So since I couldn't explain to you what we are doing here, so we are currently doing our medicine professorial appointment, and in this appointment we have 1 week where we do 3 days of neurology at NHSL and 3 days of pulmonology in this place, MRI and the Central Chest Clinic. This is our first day at MRI and that is why we look so lost and confused as to what is happening here. We don't know the procedure here yet, so we are a bit lost at the moment. And that is one of my group mates slowly approaching us. She really is not in a good mood today. Anyway, while we wait until the clinic starts, say hi to my friends. I don't know whether you can see it, but can you see those yellow chairs? That is where the clinic is and it hasn't started yet. So let's wait until 8 o'clock for the clinic to start. While we wait, this is what we do. Most of y'all will assume that we will sit in a corner and study or something, but this is actually what happens when we get some free time. It was around 7:45, I think, and this is the clinic that I showed you, and those were those yellow chairs that you saw. So there are some people, there are some patients, and we thought now is the time to get to work. So let's go take some histories.
Justin, say hi to my vlog.
Here in this clinic, we found almost all the respiratory short and long cases that we have for medicine, so that was great. We made sure to make maximum use of these 3 days that were given for us for this pulmonology appointment, to take histories, to talk to patients, and to practice our examination skills, especially respiratory system, because these patients actually had respiratory findings that we could actually listen to and come to a diagnosis from. Well, even if we couldn't come to a diagnosis, we could at least try to. As you can see, this is me talking to a patient and they were super cooperative and so nice. They tried their best to help me in every way possible by giving me their clinic books and telling me the whole story so that I can get an idea and I can learn. This is a patient that we came across having dextrocardia, that is basically when your heart is on the opposite side, which is the right side. After we took our histories and examined these patients, we went for a little tea break. So I had some ginger biscuits in my bag, so we thought of having that. A little fun story here. So it was just three of my friends and myself who went for a break, but I did post on my group saying that there are some biscuits in the room and anyone who wants to have some can come. And look who's here. So So just as we were done having our biscuits, our consultant called us into his room for a class, and so we went. I could not vlog anything inside the class because we were standing and it was a very closed space. This is us after the class. So we were done for the day basically, and you can see everyone frantically packing their bags to get back home. We're done for the day. Do you want to tell them to subscribe?
You should subscribe to Vismini's channel. Aww,
thank you. Okay, bye.
Bye.
So I'm back at the hostel. I had a wash and changed into comfortable clothes, and I am here to tell you something real quick. Ever since I started YouTube, y'all have been complimenting me on my English, how I speak and how I use the language, and y'all have been asking me for tips for y'all to learn English. So today I will be making a lot of y'all happy because I have found the solution for y'all. But before I give you the solution, let me tell you a little story. So when I was doing my O-levels, I took French as a subject. It's been so long since I've done my O-levels, I cannot remember any French. And in July, we had like 1 month in between our professorial appointments where we were just free. So I thought I should revisit my O-level days and refresh my French a bit. As always, my go-to was Skillshare. So you can search up for classes on French language, French for beginners, French courses. I took this class called French language course, French for beginners with a native speaker, 28-day challenge by the French teacher Chris Turney. One thing I really took away from this class is that the way native speakers pronounce their French, which is quite different to what we had learned back in school. Like I used Skillshare to refresh my French, you can use Skillshare to learn or improve on your English. There are classes for every one of you, no matter what level of English you are at, and also for every one of y'all who are trying to write IELTS exams or, you know, are planning to go abroad, y'all will be needing IELTS. Skillshare has classes which are focused on IELTS exams. And for those of you who don't know what Skillshare is, I'll brief you quickly. So Skillshare is an online learning community with thousands of different classes on different topics, be it English or any language, technology, photography, anything under the sun basically. If you want to learn a new skill like cooking or writing skills or learning a new instrument, for example, Skillshare has got you covered. I must mention that these classes are ad-free, so y'all can learn without any distraction. And also they update new premium classes every week so that you have something new to learn every week. I have partnered up with Skillshare to give you an opportunity to try out this awesome platform. So if you check out my description box, you will find a link, and the first 1,000 people to click on this link and use Skillshare will get 1 month free trial of Skillshare. So hurry up and click on that link and use Skillshare for 1 month, and that too completely free. And that's the end of this video. I really hope you enjoyed it. Thank you for watching and thank you for always supporting me. Until I see you in another video, bye!